Hey guys, it's me Natalie. So today I'll be trying something a little different. I don't know if this is gonna go on my gaming channel or my normal channel. You'll know, because you're watching this. So I'm not really having a good setup right now. I'm really just holding my phone. Pretty much. I need a camera. So I'm gonna try the 100 baby challenge. I'll make a matriarch to look something like me, close to the name. To me and have her have 100 babies, but there are some rules and I'm gonna be following them. I'll have them up every time I'm playing so I can't cheat. I know some of the rules, but yeah, so I'm gonna see if my laptop will work. If it doesn't, then we'll play on my Xbox, because on here I can put it in my face and the other one I have to. It's gonna be a lot more complicated. So, yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back. So, let's begin. Make it. Okay. So, I'll make it look semi like me. So, let's begin. Okay, I can work with this. I know I don't look like that. I can at all. So, first, let's remove pretty much everything. Ah, darn it. I missed my computer. There. I don't know if I can work with that. Maybe. I might. I'm not that good. Sorry, keep stuttering. Okay, so. Let me know if you can hear me fine. Pretty much like my eyebrows. My eyebrows are kind of always messy. They're more straight. They're not like that arched. My eyebrows are really close to my face. So let's make it less arched. Like that. Yeah. Those are my eyebrows. So let's make it close. Okay. So my eyes are pretty big. They're more. More like that, I think. I have kind of like big sleepy eyes. I can see that being my eyes. That's pretty close to my eye color. Nice. So now let's check out my eye color. I do have blue eyes. Yeah, that would be right there. Let's worry about skin tone. Ew, not that. No. That pale. I'm more like that. I think I'm more. Like, so that's skin tone. If I say ew, I'm not talking about the actual skin tone. I'm like talking if I would have that skin tone. Because my features are not good. So this is my actual kind of like skin tone. I know it's not the best. Because I still have to fix my face. My lips are not that big, sweetie. Sweetie, those lips. I do have a big bottom lip, so like that. And then a tiny top lip. Okay, that's a little better. I know it doesn't look exactly like me, but this is not me. It's supposed to relate like me. Okay, so that's pretty close to me, so let's just add freckles, because I have freckles. Let's add some freckles. Pretty much, I have a lot of freckles. Okay, I don't have that much on my face, like, or like, it's still everywhere, but it's mainly on my nose. So that works. Okay, sorry if you see me. I'm trying to really figure out my face, even though I'm a bit in my whole life. that's not right for me. I do 10 years. Okay, I'm actually working with this. Okay, what earrings? I have double pierced, but I like hoops, as you guys can tell. I got hoops in. So let's add some hoops. Beautiful. Okay. So now about that, now I'm gonna add the hair. There's no width to streak unless it's that one. And it goes all the way through and it's not an actual single color. So we're just gonna go with my natural hair. Okay, I do like the hair though. The hair's not that long, but it is really pretty. I would wear that. Even though my hair isn't me. So this might be a longer video since I have to figure out everything. So my hair is pretty much this color, even though it's a little darker, but if I do one over, technically, actually that's like the perfect color, because I just realized it does still have red, but it's still like my main color. So we're good on that. I'm keeping the hair, keeping everything, so this is our face, and then we're gonna work on the outfit. So, I do not have abs. Yeah, I'm skinny, but I do not have abs. A little chunky, not very much though. I'm not that chunky. I'm pretty skinny. There we go. I'm gonna throw some shorts so I can see my stomach and stuff without showing underwear. I think these are showing my stomach. And that's about right. I see that. Okay, I'm not technically that skinny. So. I'm definitely not skiing the blueberry. Area. There we go. I'm just trying to make this more, make it believable. So I'm not chunky, but I'm not that skinny. I would like to be. And she's gonna get chunky anyways because she's gonna have all the kids. But that's okay because mommy bodies are beautiful. Right. So let's pick out what I would wear. What's something I would wear? Okay, I would wear probably that can be like her mom outfit. Like, it still shows off her body, but it's still, it's comfy. So that's gonna be one of her outfits right here. But we're gonna pick the pants. I think we should go with shorts because. Kind of booty shorts because I like kind of wearing booty shorts. So this is kind of cute together. I like it. I'm just going off of what I wear. Yeah, I show more of my body because I'm comfortable like that. Like, if you don't do that, I'm sorry. Like, this is not you. It's our matriarch. So, I'm not trying to make them sad. I'm just saying, if you don't like it, I'm sorry. And let me know some new suggestions. What kids, your names, you would like. Second name a child after you, or any of your family members, friends, or whatever. So now let's do, so that's like a mom outfit. So let's do like another one that shows off more of her body. She's like comfortable, like, or she's trying to seduce a man or a woman that can get her pregnant. I don't mind. I actually like that. So this is going to be another one on my body. So she's going to have two of those. A different hand. She's going to probably wear. I do like that though. Okay, we're going to keep that. She looking good. So let's. Let's do some shoes on. What shoes should we put on? I think we should put on some heels. Bringing all the call together, she looks as good as ever. So now let's do one that she can actually use the one because I got distracted by the top. That top is really cute though. You gotta show off the bottom, mom. I show off the body. We got hello. There we go. We're good. So you're also gonna do this one because it's cute, but it's not. It's not exactly what we're looking for, but it's still kind of cute. So next one is definitely gonna be one that she shows off her body, like a couple of these outfits maybe. Just wanna spice it up. So we'll come back to those. It's okay. We still have a few more outfits, like two more. Two more can be her spicy outfits to grab attention. Think of a shirt. What shirt would she look good in? My personally, I think she would look good in anything. Because look at her. She has an amazing body. Everyone has an amazing body. But she is beautiful. Okay, so let's pick out an outfit. I do like this one. I think it's just too much. If you feel what I'm getting at. Let me know if you can still hear. I'm gonna change AirPods. Okay, I changed AirPods. I don't know if you can hear me. This one is just too much, I think. This one right here. Maybe. Maybe it'll work. Let me find one with just a more simple. I like it, but I don't like it that much. Oh, let's check this. I like this. Like, it still, like, covers most of her stuff, but it still pops, if you know what I mean. That's, I'm gonna say it's an idea. So I'm trying to make it look beautiful. I do like this outfit. I use it almost all the time when I'm at sports. I'm really obsessed. Yeah, I really do like that. That can be like for sports. Ooh, I like that, but I think it's just too much black. So we are going to pick this one because I love it. So let's go with outfit number 5. Still be a little spicy. So we are probably gonna do this one. I don't know, maybe if we just change the color. Actually, I do like the black one. So I might add the black one, but probably change the pants. And do like some, I don't know. Let's see. Let's just go through it all. See if we can find something that we all like. Okay, so let's check out some jeans because I do wear jeans once in a while. I like it, but it just shows too much of this thing. Yeah? I will soon. Okay, I guess we're just gonna stick with black. Okay, next outfit. Okay, what is going on? Okay, so what's gonna be your beautiful outfit? If you pop up that, I like it, but I don't like it that much. I'm very confused. Okay, I'll be back, guys.
Okay, welcome back. You know, it's just been a few seconds for you guys,
was visiting with some people. Okay. I'm still not that skinny, but we're just gonna deal with it.
Okay.
Actually, I'm gonna change my makeup. Okay. There we go. I don't really feel like doing this for makeup, so. If they change with it, they change with it. They don't. Okay, because I'm trying to make those easy so I can get to the babies. Okay. I like those sunglasses, but I'm not going to wear sunglasses in the shop. I'm supposed to use this as my exercise, but it's not. I just need my sweatpants. And I think they're going to be fancy. They are.
Give me the Swedish meatballs.
That's a beautiful outfit. I'm just going to wear the sunglasses. Sunglasses. Come on. I do not wear glasses at all. I might need to. That's okay. Okay. I do something else. Okay, I actually do like this outfit. Like, this is something I would wear. Long sleeves, shorts, not matching. I don't wear socks, so I'm gonna get rid of the socks, but I'll leave the slippers. The slippers create a mood. Okay, I like that. That's gonna be her look. Okay, honey, what is that outfit? No. Gotta change. Okay. So, let's see what this is. I have no idea. I'm gonna scare myself. No, it's not really that cute. I love this outfit, so we're gonna rock it. Let's try to do a different color. How about that one? This one just... I like it. I'm probably just going to change color. Sorry, I'm like very indecisive. I'm not sure if I'm just going to change color. Oh, that's okay. I like that. Okay, shoes. We're going to go bye-bye. I'm going to get some wedges. Because why not have some wedges? Wedges can be kind of cute. There are some wedges. That brings it all together. Okay, swimsuit. I actually have a really cute swimsuit that I really love. I think it's here. It is. Yeah, that shows a little bit of body. Yes, sir. Okay. Hot weather. So let's see. What can we use for hot weather? Oh, I love that. I love that romper. Let's see if I can find a different color. Oh, I really do like that. Okay, we're gonna keep that for hot and cold weather. Okay, we are just going to. Where is Heidi? This one. I like that one. She looked really cute. So, this is our matriarch. Oh my god. So, I need to check something. Sorry if I have a new view. So this is our major art. As you all know, this is gonna be our love. So let's pick out a name. Okay, so I'm gonna kind of make kind of close to my name. So my name is Natalie, as you know. So why not add Natalia instead of an E? It's an A. Natalia. We just call her Nat for short, like we do. Okay, for the last name, I'm kind of like close to my name. So I'm gonna need my maiden name because I got adopted. I think I just called that. Since my name has two lines and one R, I'm gonna do two R's and one N. You know, just to make it kind of more unique. Okay. She's an adult, she can get pregnant. And I said, yeah. I have that sexy walk. You know, okay, let's pick an aspiration. Okay, what am I? Okay, that's my question. I love all animals, so yeah. I'm Betty for 13. I am technically family oriented. And we're gonna have a cat. Actually, no, we have a cat. Darn it. We need a cat. And to make this a little bit easier, we're going to make her neat. Even though I am not neat, but we need to have someone neat in the house. So I think it's close enough to me, even though one thing is not me, but it's a guy. So this is a makeup, Natalia. It's not beautiful. Okay. Okay, I cannot see anything at all. And I'm very angry about that. But it's okay. We'll be fine. So let's get pregnant and we'll leave it off here. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, we're gonna have it spring because it's the first thing on there and it's already kind of on it. So we're gonna put spring. Then go summer, and then fall, and then winter. So we are going to live. I like that, but we're not going to live on the ocean.
They asked me at the hospital if I took all my pain meds that they gave me. And again, I said,
we have a giving
no
cure.
Way.
I mean, I can't really pay for anything.
Pain pills.
Okay, we're gonna live here, maybe. I don't like this. We can live here. That's a big enough lot. So, it's not gonna be a very big house since we are limited to money right now until we get this started, get money. We cannot get jobs. We have to work from home. The teens can get jobs, but we have to work from home. So we're gonna be like, I think we're gonna be a book. Right. We get an author. So it's a little chilly, so she's okay. So let's get creative. Right up and make a house. It's gonna be a very, very ugly house, but at least it's something. And it's gonna be very big. It's gonna have a room, a baby room, and that's it. Or not. I'm probably also gonna get the trash can right off the bat, so. First, let's make a house. I'm not really good at making houses, but. I'll try my best. Okay, what's even? No, it's not, but it's okay. I'll make it even. Crap, I went too far over. I am terrible making houses. house. Literally nothing special. So let's make the bathroom. The bathroom's gonna be in this little corner right here. It's not gonna be anything fancy. It's just gonna be a little cute bathroom. And then we got my room. Well, not my room. It's just gonna be a little bit bigger. It's gonna have like a weird angle, I know. And then we gotta have the children's room there. I know, it's really ugly right now. So, time for lights. We need some lights. So, I'm gonna have some door. How much is my favorite light? Oh, not very much. Okay, we just have to be very precise on how many we put. No, I might have to make that a little bigger for the children. I'm gonna make it a little synergy berry. There. It's for the children. And then, yeah, I am going to make a little special. I'm not going to have a lot because we're on very, very limited money. So all our walls are going to be so, I don't know if we should go for that. I like this color right here. It can just be every room. Literally every room. That's okay. I need to have enough room for furniture, and I want it to have the kids. Okay, I'm gonna change that because that's gonna be
no.
The rest
of the meatball.
There. Okay. So let's start off with my room. Well, Natalia's room, sorry. I'm gonna keep calling her me or my, it's Natalia. I got these three samples. Okay. I like that. How much is that though? Okay, maybe not that bed. Let's go with the cheap bed. Like one that does not cost too much of money. This is more reasonable. This little plain. I have all my dresser. It's gonna be very, very plain and ugly. Fine, this can work. There. Okay. That's enough for that room. Literally, it's so simple. I'm really gonna have these doors for literally all the rooms. You mean the outside room? Not the outside room, like the doorway. Okay, here's the bathroom. Okay, I start getting out of the bathroom. Okay, this is literally gonna be like the worst house I've ever built. Oh, it's hard to be beautiful. It's a beautiful color. I'm just gonna go with plain white. I just have to go with the bath. For now. How many are here? It's okay, we're fine, everything's fine. Okay. There's that. I'm gonna move this up though. It looks really weird right there. Okay, so. Okay. I'm not gonna do anything like grooming it because I'm probably gonna get a free bath and that. So I'm gonna get a bow. We need a since our work. Literally, we're gonna have like one of the cheapest. All the money, and we don't even have a real kitchen yet. That's just our what we're working with. Sorry, I need to put that down. I'm gonna waste one more thing of money so I can get my trash can that will earn us some money. Since we have $100,000, so let's just get it. We're gonna put it right. Right by the bathroom. A reasonable spot. Okay. I'm not gonna put a lot of counter space. I'm just gonna have like probably three of these and they're really ugly. Okay. I'm gonna put one, two. Fridge. This is really the cheapest one. I will upgrade it when I get my money. We're just gonna have to keep having an eye out for that. The fridge is gonna be by my room. I'm gonna just get this one. Oof. Money. Went down the drain. We need we want to get a dishwasher. No, I'm not. We're going to get a sink. Oh, my money. Never been so stressed because I usually cheat money. Okay. We have a little counter space. I'm going to get two more counters and put it on the other wall just so we have a little more counter space. Literally, that's it. We're gonna have like four things on counter space. Okay, now we need the living room. So we're going to have a coffee table. Very little coffee table, and that's gonna be what's holding the TV. Okay, I want a decent size TV. I don't care how much it is. It's a really decent one to start with. Actually, I might get rid of that. Actually saved a lot of money. We did good. This is I want a decent sized TV. Okay. We literally have no money. Pretty much. I mean, we got all we need. I'm gonna try to put it on. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna get rid of it. I doubt it though. I'm pretty sure it's free because like no money is what I can charge, so we're good with the roof. Literally, I don't even know what this house is. Okay, so we are home. Living at home. I mean, it's actually a decent looking house. Like, it's not the best looking one, but we're just gonna relieve that there's no children. We're just gonna start making. We're just gonna write one book for now. And then we'll go meet a man. So wait until, like, man. And then we go meet a man. So that's the perfect time, I guess. No, it's still a little early. It's 8. So let's. Ooh, crap. Let's write a book. Oh, children's. I I always spilled orange on the pile. I'm embarrassed. Guys, pull that TV off. No, I realize we didn't get a kitchen table. So, we need a place for them to eat. It's not gonna be very big, like, again, we're on a tight budget. I'm not trying to get comfortable. How do I am so so we need a kitchen table. So we need a dining table, I should say. We need something. Sure. Need to get a high chair on that way. Rest room or sit down room. Can we move? He's over one. Get a high chair there. Just bomb. I don't know we're not kids. It's just better time. I know we won't need it, and they'll just save us money later on. Okay. Work. We're going to get. I'm gonna get this one. It's really not gonna look at all. I'll get the hard chair. Not the hard chair. I'll get the audio drink. About day. Great to know. Discuss interest. Just gonna get to know each other better. Okay. I'm gonna do a few more. of these. So let's again discuss some interest. And then we're gonna brighten day. And we are going to okay, now it's time for see who takes it. Oh, he took it. Okay, we'll end it after we find out she's pregnant or not. I'll try to too fast. Well, who are your parents? Allie's walking in my house. Not mine. Natalia's house. First kiss. I don't know if that's too fast, but hopefully. Yes. Okay, let's get it. We got it. We almost have him. Bean in there. She already looks pregnant. Get up. Okay. Look at that little bump. She already has a mini little bump. Okay, so I'm gonna end it here, guys. Hope you guys like this video. Comment some baby names that you like, and we'll see you at the next see if the first baby is a boy or a girl. And we'll hopefully have the baby in the next video. And hopefully we'll seduce another man. And we'll work on the money situation. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. And I hope you'd like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications so you never miss another Sims video. Bye, guys.